古国が対馬に襲来した。血も涙もなく、ただひたすらに暴虐だ。我が方は80、無勢なれど対馬の民を守らねばならない。今日俺はこの命を捨てる。
船が海を覆っている。
死を恐れるな、飲み込まれるぞ。習わし武勇誉れ、それが我らが道だ。我らこそ対馬の勇士、我らこそモノノフだ。
では足立殿、奴らの息をくじいてまいれ。
よよく聞け、腕に覚えの者あらば入れよ。
なだチムニだ。
我こそは足立晴信、家の足立義信が五代の末裔なり。
情け無用。
さあかかれ、
手を放て、島を守れ。かかれ、
命
に代えても前進せねばなるまい。
御下士は志村殿。
おのおの敵将を逃してなるものか。者ども続け。
供の新手だ、切り捨て。
ぞ。
もはや我らのみ
残された道は一つだ。敵将を見つけ出し討ち取るのみ。
最後までお供いたします。
よく申した。来たぞ。あれが敵将。
確保はできています。
ここで決着をつけるぞ。
我が名はコトン、フビライのいとこ、チンギスの孫だ。聞け、お前は戦士だ。そうであろう。生涯を鍛錬に明け暮れ、勝てぬはずの戦にも全て打ち勝ってきたのだろう。だが己が刃を研ぐ間に我らの手はずは整った。学んだのだ、この国の言葉、しきたり、信仰、どの村を飼いならし焼き払うかをな。今一度己に問う、侍よ。我に下るか。
にしてここへ。武具はない、食料のみ。誰かが俺を見てくれた。ここを離れねば。もう子供、誰かが俺をかくまってくれた。その者が太刀も。 誰が歯を研いでおった。武士か。俺の鎧壊れておる。だがあるだけありがたい。
やめろ。
ここにはない。私に任せて。ほら、隠れろ。ああ、殺さないで。
死ぬほどの目ね。米を出せ。
少しならあるから、持って行って。言うなってんだ。タチが欲しいならついといて。
どれほど寝ていた。
数日。島の半分が乗っ取られちまったよ。
ユナ、
後にして。くっそ、かがんで。
どうする。
こっち助けようなんて思わないで。
民の命が。志村殿は戦場におられたか。
地頭の知らないね。
ユナ、待て。志村殿は俺の叔父だ。
あんたが堺陣か。地頭の甥の。
して叔父上は生きておいでか。
おそらくね。猛虎に捕らわれてるけど。
場所はわかるか。
東の海岸沿い。
兼太の木であろう。叔父上を捕らえたことで守りも手薄のはずだ。攻め入るなら今しかない。
殺されるよ。
だが無事にお助けすれば猛虎を打ち払うことができる。鎌倉に下文を送り、ご助力も超えよう。
あんたが切られるのを見るために世話してやったわけじゃないよ。
ではなぜ助けた？
死なれちゃ困るからさ。手を貸してほしい。
叔父上さえご無事なら対馬は助かる。俺にとっても唯一の身内。行くぞ。そうしておる。
島中駆け回ってるよ。みんな奴隷にされたり殺されてる。
抗う者は
百姓だよ。戦うわけない。通って
내기 좀 할 수 있다.
三兵だ。
屋根に登るしかない。ほら屋根の上だよ。
サバを漁るとは野党だな。
その時いるものをもらうだけ。
俺の太刀もか。
太刀は食べ物と薬に変えた。
なんだと。
怒るな。買い手を捕らえて取り戻してやるわ。空手じゃ心もとない。使えそうなものをもらっときな。
娘というのか。
持ち主はとっくに死んでる。
我が名は酒井仁。地頭である志村殿の甥。臆病ではない。
お前にかなう者はいないな。だがまだまだ太刀に振り回されておる。
稽古中です。
父親の武具でか。これは酒井家の宝刀。戦を鎮め命を救ったたちだ。殴られたのか。
いえ。
身を守る術を教えてやろう。
心得ています。
刃を操るには何よりもまずその心を鎮めねばならんぞ。
できます、叔父上。
そうか。稽古の成果を見せてみろ。わしを撃ってみよう。
はい、叔父上。
撃ってこい。わしに当ててみよ。よろしい。さように戦えれば痣をつけられることもなかったな。
不意をつかれたんです。
ではその痣をつけた者が戻ってきたら、汚い手もためらわぬ相手からいかにして身を守る。
私の方が身軽でしょう。 間合いの外から疲れるのを待って人たちで倒します。
よろしい。敵がいかに策を巡らそうとも武士たる者は臆すことなく戦わねばならぬぞ。
肝に銘じます。
ではわしの防御を崩せ。酒井陣が勇ある武士だと示してみよう。攻撃で防御を崩し素早く打ち込め。よく防いだな。良い構えだ。
疲れた。休みませんか。
まだ終わってはおらん。
腹を据え痛みに耐えてみせよ。よし。では受 け流しを教えよう。
わしの動きをしかと見ていろ。撃ち込まれたらすかさず防げ。
撃たれる寸前に受け流すのだ。覚えが早いぞ。撃たれる刹那に受け流せ。
上達しておるな。良い構えだ。
休まれますか。
お前の相手で息を切らすほど置いてはおらん。それでは槍が相手の稽古を始めよう。わしの槍をかわし。
二つ切り返してみよう。わしがついたら避けるのだ。よし、その息だ。ついた後の隙を見逃すな。うまく避けたな。槍先を見ろ。良い動きだ。
どうだ、いかなる武具もいかなる兵も打ち破る手はある。
ご指導痛み入ります。
終わってはおらぬぞ。さて陣よ、わしと刀比べをする気はあるか。
あざができますよ。
大口を叩くな。一つ賭けでもしよう。先に5本打った方が有言を決めるとする。
ではタコにしましょう。
うまいぞジン。
手を上げたな。
死ぬ前にあと一つだけ問おう。代々当家の武士は規律を守ってきた。何を重んじてきたかわかるか。
主への忠義、己を律すること。あと
申してみよう。
誉れ、勇猛に戦い堺の家を守ることです。
それは父の言葉であろう。お前にとっての誉れとは。
それは民を守ること。己を守れぬ者らを。
お前は優しいな。だがまずは主に仕えながら皆に示すのだ。勇気と真偽と節制と。
たやすく思えますか。
行うは形だ。わしも日々苦心しておる。しかし我らは規律を守ることで民の模範にならねばならん。もちろん武士にとってもな。それが誉れを売る道だ。
I've not heard samurai.
うわっ！
見つけたんだね。
馬はどこにおる？
馬屋にいるかも。来て。
騎兵だ。
我が物顔で走ってる。
馬屋はどこだ？
燃えてる家の裏手さ。おいで。近づけそうだ。後ろから喉をかっ切れば静かに殺せる。
誇りはないのか。道理に背くつもりはないぞ。来い鬼畜ども。
ないだろうね。
もう隠れん太刀も取り返した。
ちょっと万兵だ。
一人も逃がすでない。
ありがとうございます。お侍は皆死んだと聞きましたが。
どこかにかくまってもらえ。
小金寺に行こうと思います。
よし、街道は避けよう。必ず息子を守るのだぞ。
あんた無茶ばかりするね。
あやつは戦えぬからな。それにこれ以上見殺しにはできぬ。
あんたなら大勢を救える。弟が猛虎にさらわれた。
だから俺を助けたのか。
私にはあの子しかいない。
叔父上がお待ちなのだ。
頼む、高さへ戻ればそれでいいんだ。
叔父上をお救いした後でいいのならば探してみよう。
一緒に行くよ。馬屋はすぐそこだよ。
Stables are just up ahead.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Kage, born from the darkness.
Holding your uncle inside. The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsmen. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them. Come for Lord Shimura.
Yum he gets samurai.
Oh!
surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Yeah. Come and fight!
Kholok Chin Akhtulna!
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin! Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai. Watching.
submit, Lord Sakai.
Slit your throat!
Enough. Surrender. Show your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home.
Failed. Again.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit
resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save?
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders, the Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass. They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up,
I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masuko-Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna, we will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Thank you. Let's go, Kagu.
Jin! You found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kaneda Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it.
Thank you.
You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Jin!
Faster, Kage!
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Kage!
Hiya! Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
You might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it.
Let's go, okay.
You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
We need to reach Taka, without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach.
We need to reach Taka, without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
Defenses in back are formidable. The front wall there is still under construction.
could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka. He's been through a lot. Even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or Star. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Through here.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet.
Think, Jin.
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the Jito in the back!
Rozakai!
Control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
I can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Chiharu!
There. A prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No. It's not Taka.
Talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Chiharu!
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimura's been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. A young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Tucker will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Azumo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura, you deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Jin.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
Couldn't do this without you, boy.
Let's go, Kage.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Huh?
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Maybe the sensei is in his house. Humble home for a samurai.
Don't move!
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Oh. Mongols!
Take them!
Lord! Turgut! What's the summoning, huh?
Drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. The moist trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Blood. Not much.
No one died. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave that quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student, where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought at Komoda with you.
Better you didn't. You lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Thank you. Now the one further down the road, on the left. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow, but victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
Do you always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Send them to their ancestors.
Hey, run! Hey, take it with the door!
Inside.
Not for long. That's my Tomoe.
What is ready?
Speed the hintmen.
Ah!
Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't. Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow.
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn, and that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow.
Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
Help! Please!
It's so cold!
We're looking for a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy, and they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Find Lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Thank you.
Custom, okay.
Fuck!
Thank you for everything.
Saved my sister. Thank you. We'd be dead without you.
Warriors, how could they all fall so easily?
The Mongols must be strong.
Still, to lose Tsushima so quickly. I expected more.
Don't dishonor their sacrifice.
I don't need.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Gold is coming to get you.
Do you need anything, my lord? I am here to serve.
Burn Sashimono banners, so even our clans are under attack. As if killing the Sashimono wasn't bad enough. I left the clans. I failed them. It is not worth risking my life.
My lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you.
Greetings, my lord. The Mongols will fall to you.
You feel that, huh? The walls only got the fire and thunder.
Golden Bird. Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
Would you like to see what I have? The Mongols won't lose me. Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
You have my thanks.
Until next time.
Hey.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Come back if you need anything, my lord.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
The Mongols could never defeat all the samurai, my lord.
For a great bow. Speed, distance, and power. You lack the required materials. Very sorry. May your aim be
true. I work metals, woods, and cloth.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hiyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
Yeah.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Providing for you is an honor. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Farewell.
I hope the roads remain clear for you, my lord.
Good evening, Lord Sana.
You know, are you so hungry?
My lord, you must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and calming. Thank you.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Such an improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.